Hello guys, another video for you today, and this is Neonos, the game competition. This is day 4, so there are 14 days of this game competition. It runs until December 26th, Boxing Day basically. Nominations run until the 16th of December, which, if you're good with your maths, you'll find out it's tomorrow. So you only have until tomorrow to be able to nominate your games. After tomorrow's video, you will not be able to nominate games, and I will not mention it because it will not be open for discussion. And if there are any games nominated, then I can't take them on this list. So these are the 27 games currently inhabiting this list and making it their own, really. Definitely a mixed range of games, but also some games that are not just on really any one console. It's very much mixed, but most of them do have the same compatibility with PC, so it saved me a lot of trouble there. But you've got some games, on the other hand, that aren't, especially one with Dead Rising 3. But anyway, let's get straight into it. 27 is FIFA 15, 26th is Destiny, 25th is The Evil Within, 24th Deus Ex, 23 The Crew, and 22 Dishonored. FIFA 15 being the new game couldn't really go anywhere, not that it got many votes in its favour anyway. With one vote, it really wasn't going to go anywhere. But even though Destiny, The Evil Within had one vote beforehand, they weren't really going to go anywhere above it. Deus Ex also had one vote, but FIFA 15 was that new that even with one vote, 26, 25 and 24 still had votes in its favour cast that day. So it moved up from one vote. But the thing is, Destiny, The Evil Within and Deus Ex all fell down spots. Destiny and The Evil Within fell down one between them, and Deus Ex fell down two places. This was because of the Cruise Edition, and it went straight up to number 23 from number 26. So basically a three place up. Dishonored fell down four. A huge drop for it. So at number 21 we have Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, number 20 Metro Last Light, number 19 Need for Speed Rivals, number 18 Slender, number 17 Dead Space, and number 16 The Walking Dead. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare went down one spot. Metro Last Light had it in his favour, really, going up three. Need for Speed Rivals managed to stay where it was in 19th. Slender, on the other hand, moved from 16th to 18th, and the Dead Space managed to go up four spots. A huge up for it. The Walking Dead also followed in its footsteps with a one up. So we're getting close to the top 10. But here we go, with number 15 being Watch Dogs, number 14 Fallout New Vegas, number 13 Dead Rising 3, number 12 GTA 5, and number 11 Five Nights at Freddy's. Watch Dogs managed to stay where it was, despite it being unpopular on the list yesterday. It managed today to be able to hold its own. Fallout New Vegas did fall down two spots though. Dead Rising 3 didn't have it either, because they fell down three places. GTA 5 fell down one as well, meaning it was a lot of falls outside not just the top 10, but really on this 11 to 15 placed. Five Nights at Freddy's managed to go up two places. So this is what you've been waiting for, guys, the top 10 of day 4. So we've got the number 10 Left 4 Dead 2, number 9 Bioshock, number 8 Trials Fusion, number 7 Amnesia, and number 6 Battlefield 4. Left 4 Dead 2 managed three place decline from 7th to 10th. It wasn't good. While Bioshock, on the other hand, went up 5. After falling down the list yesterday, it went 5 places up from 14th to 9th. Trials Fusion stayed where it was. Amnesia went up 2 spots from 9th to 7th. It has drastically climbed the list since we began this. Battlefield 4 also stuck in its position after a rapid 6 place climb yesterday. So here we go, the big boys, the top 5 of day 4. And number 5 is XCOM Enemy Unknown. Number 4 is Minecraft. Number 3 is Dark Souls. Number 2 is Alien Isolation. And yep, you guessed it, Assassin's Creed Unity is still up at number 1. XCOM Enemy Unknown, still in 5th place, as you might have known from yesterday's video. Minecraft fell down 1 and is outside of the top 3. It was second, and then third, and then fourth. So you can clearly see that there are some things pulling it down, and some games picking up some pace. Dark Souls fell down from second to third, and in Isolation, the only one in the top 5 managed to climb spots, climbing from fourth to second, which means it is back inside of the top 3 since day 1. But Assassin's Creed Unity is only the second game on the top spot, even though in 4 days, Excommunicado Unknown and Assassin's Creed Unity have both had 2 days on top each, and they've both been in a row. But this is it for the countdown today. The list is in front of you. If you want to vote, I will leave the voting rules in the description below, and you can check it out for yourself. Make sure you get nominating. Your votes can change it. This has been Neonos. Get voting.